Welcome back. I'm Bill Griffith, and this is number two in our series on the 12 disciples of Christ. And today we are going to paint Peter. Peter is often described as the rock. He seemed to have been the most active of the disciples, and there are many references to his action. Both during the time of Christ, at the death of Christ, and later during his ministry. So let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.